Hi, it's been a while. Finally, for some Dreamcatcher content. So today we're reacting to Jibo, obviously, because you know we're like Jibo.
Yeah, I'm like Suwa.
Yeah, and I'm like Jiyu because Leo and Taurus. But honestly, I feel like the energy that we give, I'm like a little bit like Suwa energy. I'm like, I can be really hyper.
Yeah, if you have food.
If I have good food, that's the thing. But then, as on. It'll be the same as you because you love her love towards food. It's like no one else. Like, all right, now we're gonna react to Welcome to Jiyu and Suwa's Live Feet Pie.
What's pie?
Oh, for those of you who don't know, so pie is Yuhyun's dog, so it's puppy.
No,
it's
okay.
So cute. Okay. I think okay. You kind of
see yeah, it. I think I kind of see it.
Yeah, it's really cute.
Let's see.
3, 2, 1.
I did that before.
Really? Ah! Pie! No, pie is literally like Yuhyun.
Oh. Oh, cute.
Oh! Dude, pie literally looks like Yuhyun.
So fluffy.
So soft.
I'm enjoying this. I'm jealous.
A few moments later.
Oh my god, the dog has so much attention.
Oh, V-App. So V-Live.
Oh, it's
V-App. See? Pai has her little own little stand.
Oh, damn.
See? They look alike.
So cute.
It's like torturing.
It's like.
They do burp?
I think so. They fart too. Oh my god.
Fart, yes, but like burping, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Like she understands her members
yeah.
pretty well.
She's a leader and a mom. Mm.
So much energy.
Yeah, Sua made this on her birthday.
Oh. I did that before.
You know the jam's too hard.
I think that's, they leave it on the in the fridge.
Yeah. Go now, and we will see you next time for some Dreamcatcher content. Bye, Samias. Bye.